been 4 years since the farm outbreak. Big Jeff and Sarah were lost along the way. Jeff died saving my life. Sarah unfortunately got ill, and after a fever, she passed. That was all years ago. Since then, a fellow survivor and I have found shelter. Once again in a farm, and we've been forced to live by three simple rules. No loud noises, no lights on after dark, and the most important, no blood loss.
Dream, isn't it though?
Yeah.
Then nothing's wrong. Just go back to sleep. I'll be okay.
Yeah, we'll just go back to sleep, yeah. Pop it next to the fire. There we go, that should do the night.
All clear down there. All clear up here. Yep, clear down there.
Right, let's lock this place up. Seems pretty secure.
quiet! What are you doing here?
We've been watching you for a couple of days. They're
watching
coming.
Us! Who's coming?
Zombie!
Quick, get in! Get in!
So, tell us, what's happened?
Well, there was this big crowd of them. We wandered in. We were just looking.
Where did you wander in?
It was in the town, Dalbeattie, I think it was. But we've just been running. They've been after us for weeks. We found this little place, but then they got to it. We've not ever been able to stay for more than an hour.
But then,
or two.
How did you find us?
We'd heard about, like, we had our mum and dad. They talked to you. They talked about you guys. They talked about how inspirational you were before they died.
The zombies follow you.
Yeah.
You've led the zombies to us.
Look, we were sorry. We had nowhere to go. We didn't know.
Instead of getting the two of you killed, you could have got all four of us killed.
We're sorry, okay?
It's too late for sorry now, isn't it?
Please, just help us. Four's stronger than two. Come on, it's...
Suppose so. Here, take this.
Strength and numbers.
Thanks.
Use that to fight anybody off. Okay. There's food over there. There's some tins of beans and stuff. Help yourself.
Okay, thank you.
The zombies will be here soon. I know what to do.
Let's go.
Come on.
Guys, keep your heads down. I'm looking over there.
Oh, I can't. Oh, wait. Oh, no, it's just a sheep.
Alright, okay. Make that mistake.
Look, guys, we live by three simple rules. First rule is no loud noises, not so ever. Second rule is no lights on after dark. And third rule, the most important of all, no blood loss. We can't attract the zombies. But if you obey those rules, I guarantee we'll go on just great and we can work as a team.
Okay. My name's Zach, short for Zachary, for Zacharias. And she's Lucy.
Lucy. Hi.
Well, hi. I'm Ben and that's Alex. We've been here for about 4 years.
We better get back from the start. We never want to get into the start. Come on, let's go. Right, guys, come on, get as many logs as you can. This will keep us warm.
Yeah, it's nice.
There's one here.
Here's another one.
All the ones there.
Let's
go.
Fire out soon, it's getting a bit late. Like, remember, we can't have.
No! No! Get away! You stupid little fucking girl!
You okay?
Jesus, I think she's okay? Gone. Oh.
The blood's dripping from his arm. Are you okay?
Dear God. Let's go. Come on.
That's it. I'm out.
What?
Go.
What? Quick, quick.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. He'll turn into a zombie soon, and then we'll all be doomed. This way.
Oh my God. What are we gonna do? This never happens. Usually when the zombies come after them, they take them, they're dead. No one's ever been alive. Well, alive for now. Oh shit, something's gonna happen. You're gonna turn into a zombie. Oh no. What are we gonna do? What should we do? What should I do? Come on, look at you. You're gonna turn into a zombie soon. What did I do?
Shut up. I've gotta think about what we've gotta do, okay? Just gotta think what to do. Myself changing. Just do it. Do it now.
I don't think I can do this. I'm not ready for this. Well, this is a big thing to ask me to do. I'm sorry.
But I forgot to tell you about rule number 4. Always have an escape plan.
You can never know what it's like. Your blood like winter freezes just like ice. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You'll wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask. Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces. Meant to cut me down. And if my love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now. No, I'm still standing better than I ever did, looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the